Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Delta Airlines Flight 2998 bound for Atlanta, Georgia, with continued service to Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. All carry-on items should now be stowed securely, either in an overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. All aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas should now be clear. All electronic devices should now be turned off and stowed, as they may interfere with the aircraft's navigational and communication systems. Once airborne, we'll let you know when you may use approved electronic devices, but note that some items may not be used at any time during the flight. You'll find a list of approved devices in the in-flight information section of Sky Magazine. If you're seated in an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card located in the seat pocket.
Thank you. Hold to the love that you know.